Erie County Coroner's Office and City of Erie Police are investigating after three dead bodies were found in a house located in the 1000 block of East Avenue. According to Erie County Coroner Lyle Cook, the bodies were found Saturday. There's no signs of gunshots, stabbings, or any trauma. The bodies are two males and one female. Authorities are not releasing the identities or any other information at this time.